You should bring your DS everywhere and play,
I am not used to doing that, but I think I have it in my bag, actually.
That's
I might
a good
have it.
Way to spend the day, you know?
I could be watching JoJo's. Oh wait, I could do that. I have headphones. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that.
JoJo's?
Yeah, I'm just gonna watch anime.
About Trippy though. Like right at the end. Well,
I'm not at the end. I'm gonna do everything. So.
Well, then it's better to keep going. If you're like halfway done and then you start putting it off, then like you'll never finish.
Yeah, you're right. Did you look up the game lineup?
Game lineup?
For AGDQ?
Oh shit, I'll look now.
Yeah. As you like, should. Oh my god, I'm getting fucking cooked. This shit forever. Oh, I'm sad.
What?
I just got an A rank. I wanted an S rank. Stop. No, I just wanted to print it out.
Oh, this? Yeah.
I love this little guy. He has like a little bubbly nose. Clown. He's like rom dong.
He has such good like defensive shit. He doesn't have a bad type. He has levity. He's a steel type, so he.
I know,
like,
it's pretty good.
Fire? Well, dark type is now. Or maybe it's ghost. Yeah, no, it's dark. Dark now does normal against steel types.
Wait, what?
Dark now does normal against steel types. Like,
what was it before? That's kind of weird.
So, like, Metagross had, like.
Why'd they change it?
Because steel type is a very good type.
And
in general, psychic is. Sorry, in general, steel has, like, so many resistances.
Yeah.
So they were just like.
I thought they were going kind of just like a good versus evil sort of thing. I thought that was the theme. Because, like. How is fairy and steel? Like, what is it really?
Steel strong.
Steel strong on fairy. Fairy strong on dark.
I think so. Maybe it's a rare. I really don't know. Oh, and then.
I thought it was kind of like a fairy something, like evil things versus steel, and steel usually like knights or something else, but that's what they're meant to put.
Okay.
And then like fairies are magic.
But yeah, fairies are. I wasn't sure if they're good or not against the dark.
I thought it was kind of like a story, both rock, paper, scissors with them.
Dude, I was so hoping they would create this town.
What?
I was hoping they would create the sound.
There were so many sound Pokemon, yeah.
And they even have the ability soundproof that beats.
Yeah.
That's like the levitate shit.
Yeah, I thought there was gonna be something of that nature. Because, like, there was a theme going on with it with certain Pokemon.
Like,
at this point.
I can name a ton, like, Loudred. Yeah, Audino, but then they're like Fairy instead. And then, like, Krikatoon and shit.
Yeah.
No one remembers Krikatoon.
I do remember.
And then there's like Voltorb and shit.
Yeah.
Well, that kind of, they're like soundproof. I fully see it.
I mean, he's just electric, or is he electric steel?
Just electric.
Yeah, they could have done it. There's like a couple Pokemon that have like steel in my face.
And I can see like water beating sound or something. And then like, I see normal would be fine on sound. Sound would be good on fighting. fighting somebody. There's a sound of it. See, bug me.
Psychic
E?
No, the
or
other
sound like it. Oh, yeah, because it could be like, trying to use her mind, it'd be like, just.
Yeah.
Sounds in the dark. Sound dark, it'd be so sick. Be a fucking ghost, just like.
But it's like using sonar, so you can guide yourself in the dark, so it's like completely fascinating.
You know how they like made a bunch of like normal moves like
Zubat could have it through.
And
any
Sonic and Robin.
Yeah, any Pokemon with things of that nature.
There's literally a list.
Vibrava or whatever. What's the name?
The Brava is of the trap and flight on one side, so it's
is it?
That's Herman. That's not Herman. Eric, you have to play tournament?
Just no matter what. So if you lose this, you're not out.
Okay.